Hi viewers, welcome back you all. Today we will see the anatomy and physiology of model question paper for BSc nursing students as well as general nursing midwifery of first years. This is February 2020 model question paper, time 3 hours, maximum 75 marks. Section A anatomy, section B physiology. First elaborate on 12 mark question. First one, name the organs of male reproductive system. Describe in detail about testes. Second, write notes on 5 mark question. Name the parts of extrahepatic biliary apparatus. Write about gallbladder. Second, describe in detail the supports of uterus. Third, right atrium of the heart. Next, short answers on 2 mark question. Median cubital vein, position and clinical importance. Second, write about the parts of the ureter. Third, mention any 4 functional area of cerebrum. Next, name the bones forming the vertebral column. Fifth one, name the fissures and lobes of right lung. Section B, physiology. Elaborate on 13 mark question. First one, define Lahnstein's law. Explain ABO blood grouping system. Add a note on erythroblastosis fetalis. Second, write notes on 5 mark question. First one, define cardiac output. Write a short note on factors regulating cardiac output. Second, intrinsic pathway of coagulation. Third, functions of cerebellum. Next, short answers on 2 mark question. Pancreatic secretion. Second, hormones of anterior pituitary gland. Third, any 2 non-excretory functions of kidney. Fourth, cretinism. Fifth, functions of testosterone. Thank you all. If you like the video, subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Thank you once again.